Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to this new day and welcome to this presentation for Phonics class. Today I want to share with you all a Bible text that says, "A cheerful heart is good medicine," Proverbs 17:22. A cheerful heart is good medicine, Proverbs 17:22. Boys and girls, this means that the best medicine for our heart is to be happy. So let us be happy and joyful today. Let us start with a word of prayer, close on our hands and close on our eyes. Dear God that in heaven, we thank you, Lord, for your wonderful day you have made us see today. We ask you, Lord, that you can be with us, that you can direct us and guide us, that you can help us to be happy and joyful today. Please, O Lord, provide our needs, protect us, because we ask all of these things. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Yesterday we started the letter J, and today we're going to continue learning about the letter K. And K is for kite. Okay. Let us practice the song of the letter K.
The k sound.
Okay, the k sound.
The k sound.
K sound. Okay, very good.
The k sound.
Now I need that you all practice it.
The k sound.
Repeat it again.
The k sound.
One last time.
The k sound.
Okay, very good. The k sound. Very good. Now let us practice some vocabulary words. We got here K for kangaroo. We got here king, kitchen, key, kate, kitten, kids. And we have here two proper names that writes with the uppercase K, this Kenry and Casey. Let us practice again. Kangaroo, king, kitchen, key, kate, kitten, kids. And two proper names that write with the uppercase K is Kenry, Casey. Now again, y'all gonna practice with me. Kangaroo, king, kitchen, key, kate, kitten, and kids. Very good. And we say two proper names that rhymes with it. Uppercase K, and that was Kendry and Casey. Very good. Now let us see how to practice and write the letter K.
All right, here is how to make the letter K. Capital K. Start at the top, make the big line jump. Pick your pencil up and come to the middle line. Little line K. Up to the top, go back to that same spot. Little line slide down to the bottom. Now to make the lowercase K. Start at the top, make the big line drop. This time you need to come below the dotted line. Little line kicks up to the dotted line. Come back to that same spot. Little line slides down to the ground. The K's are the same shape, but in a lowercase K, this should not go above the dotted line. Letter K makes the K sound.
Okay. Let us see one more time the video.
Here is how to make the letter K. Capital K. Start at the top, make the big line drop. Pick your pencil up and come to the middle line. Little line kicks up to the top, go back to that exact same spot. Little line slides down to the bottom. Now to make the lowercase K. Start at the top, make the big line drop. This time time you need to come below the dotted line. Little line kicks up to the dotted line. Come back to that same spot. Little line slides down to the ground. The K's are the same shape, but in a lowercase K, this should not go above the dotted line. Letter K makes the
K sound. Okay. So, okay. Very good. So we make a line from here all the way down. Then a line goes all the way from the middle at this line, all the way here. And a line goes here. This is the uppercase K, and the lowercase K is a line all the way down. And then here, we come with a line here, and a line goes here. They're almost the same, but they are different, okay? Uppercase and lowercase K. For activity for today, it says listen and trace. This is kite, kitten, kangaroo, kiss. You're going to trace each one of these words. Aquí me van a trazar cada una de las palabras. Look and say the words. Kite, kitten, and ball, yellow. Trace the letter and draw two pictures. Okay, here you're going to trace the letter and then draw one picture in each one of them, or two pictures. Aquí dice, repita o diga el nombre de cada uno de estos objetos o imágenes. Y aquí me van a dibujar dos dibujos con la letra K y dos dibujos con la letra G, pero en inglés, ¿ok? Tres. The letter K, and then you gotta write until when the line finish, and then circle the K song and the words, trace the pictures. You're going to the song of the letter K, and then trace the pictures. Trazar la letra K, escribirla hasta donde termina la línea, trazar los dibujos, y circular el sonido de la letra K. Match the pictures to their beginning song. Okay, here the little girl is jumping. She is jogging, goes with the letter J. And when the letter K, K and kitten. So you're gonna trace a line here, a line here, and a line goes here, and a line goes here. Aquí ustedes me van a trazar o unir una línea con cada imagen. Aquí ella está saltando, va con la letra J. Corriendo, va con la letra J, y K, y Kitten con la letra K. Draw a word with each song. Okay, here, ustedes van a dibujar un dibujo con la letra K y un dibujo con la letra G. You're going to draw an image with a letter K and with a letter J here. Okay? So, for today, we finish phonics class. May God continue directing us and guiding us today. See you, boys and girls. Have a wonderful day.